This is the new bat safe. The bat safe is a security device which is very easy to use. We show you how well it filters smoke and flames. This is actually a sparkler which is lit up. You can hardly see any smoke escaping from the box. And we actually show you how much smoke this sparkler actually produces if it's lit up without the box. LiPo fires can be extremely dangerous. You see how fast this fire actually expands.
This used to be all the stuff that was out in the garage. All my stuff, all RC stuff is, you know, completely gone. Here's the inside. Now, the fire broke out right about here. And the garage door was closed. So, I mean, look at the track for the garage door. There's the garage door right there. All the smoke had nowhere to go except inside the house. Now, nothing actually burned in here, but the smoke just destroyed. Now, we've kind of cleaned things up and we've got everything organized, but you can see the walls are just completely black.
So this is how a fire looks inside the bat safe of a rather large LiPo battery. It just produces a little bit of smoke, which is filtered, doesn't produce any black soot, and it's not capable of lighting up even the paper tissues that are on top of the box. Inside you can see actually how badly the battery is burned. The bat safe is very easy to use. It comes with a charger stand, which is easy to install. After installing it, you actually just route the wires through and you have a one-off charging solution which you will use every time, and you will be safe. Consider the bat safe.